this short video you will see your combination. This combination is usually done with your partner. It comes as your partner drill. So you stand with your opponent and apply these two techniques. But in this case, I'll just demonstrate how the technique is performed. So the very first thing is from normal stance to forward stance, from Yoi Dodge to Zenkutsu Dodge, that's how you move. Now, what you are going to do is your Gidan Barai and a reverse punch, which is low block and reverse punch, or Gidan Barai, Gyakuzuki. Gidan Barai, Gyakuzuki. Gidan Barai, Gyakuzuki. Same technique I'll show in proper speed and also give you some tips on what to do and what not. So the very first thing what you do is you do your block with your correct hip movement, and once you are done with your low block, you follow your punch with your hip movement and reach. Don't just stand here and punch without any movement to your lower body. No, this is your block, that's your punch. This is your Gidan Barai, that's your Gyakuzuki. Gidan Barai, Gyakuzuki. Gidan Barai, Gyakuzuki.